Look at the size of that crisp. It's like a tongue. Okay, I'll be okay. If you're wondering where we were in that very first clip, basically, we've been, since 4 o'clock, it's now quarter past 10, we've been at the Stockport Stage Dance Festival, because Emily was in that. She's done several, like, troupes. As you can see, she was in Pied Piper, and all the ones, basically most of the ones that have got numbers next to them there, circled numbers, that is. So that's where we've been. I don't remember if she got any medals, but yeah, I can't remember. Anyway, it was pretty good either way. It's a good hour's drive from here though, so I've been watching a lot of videos on my iPod. I've watched about 40 JepsCon videos. In fact, I'll just load this up. Hello, this is a wonderful angle, isn't it? Because basically I decided we're going to be out for several hours, so I just watched the 40th JepsCon video, so I've just got 10 more of those to watch and I've caught up, so I had 50 on my iPod, but I've managed to watch 40 of those, so, and then we've got these, which were actually given to us at work. This is like a, I think they're like Frosted Flake type thing. Well, it's like chocolate cereal, and it's been squished together into a bun, and it's really nice. Gorgeous. You know, it's pretty late and I should probably sleep. What I've spent most of tonight doing is downloading subscription videos. I've got about 120 of them to download now. I had about 1,000. And they are all CTFXC, Danny Duncan and Travis Clark, so I'm downloading them all in the order they were released. But I should be able to finish that off in the morning. I have decided I'm going to take a quick break from my Let's Plays until the 21st, which is when I will resume them. So that's like just over a week. And the other thing I wanted to mention is, go subscribe to Ruby Falls, because he is bloody brilliant. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I will see you guys then.